Thank you. Megan Wise there, the hardest working gal.